virtual world and is not based on the real world.
Don't worry if you're